in creating and installing this magnificent show. Among the eight documented 13 in Germany, this is one of William's most celebrated, complex, and immersive works incorporating. I'd like to welcome our colleagues from Red Cat who are here with us today. On Sunday, November 13th, 2 p.m., we will present an unprivate collection series talk featuring William in Hong Kong and Buchanan. We'll organize a series of readings titled When We Dream in Bittersweet Tongues, Engaging the Effects.
But it also finds that the work of individual consciousness, both in revolt and at the point of sword. In the face of this, Kentridge abroad, starting with Joanne Kyler, thank you very much for believing in this effort. I want to thank Anne Merston.
Thank you.